can't stand on the other side.
Right, with us we have Gudrun Denker, the president of the Namibia Inline Hockey Association. Now Gudrun, we've got a nice tournament going here at Cazadores. Tell us a bit about that.
Yes, we've got 5 clubs in Namibia, 1 in Swakopmund, 1 in Otjiwarongo, and 3 in Windhoek. This is one of the Windhoek clubs, Cazadores, and it's their annual tournament. We've got 84 games over the weekend. We started on Wednesday already having pre-games. Because it's a lot of games during this time one has in the weekend.
Right, so now we've got a national team also preparing for the World Championships. Tell us about that.
Yeah, we actually have 2 national teams, that is in the ladies as well as in the men's category. Both of them will attend the FIERS World Championships 2013, which are held in Huntington Beach. That is the senior women and senior men's teams. And that's in July, starting on 14th of July until 21st.
How's the preparations going and how do you think Namibia will do that?
We had our trials in the last week of November in 2012. And since then, the 3 teams, that is the development team as well as the 2 national teams, have been attending training camps to prepare for their respective events that they will attend. And we are quite pleased with the progress. And I think you can even see it here at the tournaments. If you look at the players themselves, you can see who has been training hard to elevate the level of inline hockey in Namibia. So attending international actually elevates the sport in the country as well.
How has Namibia done in the past and what are you expecting this time?
We have attended FIERS, that is the Federation Internationale for Roller Sports, since 2008 for the first time, where we sent a junior team. Then in 2010 we sent a junior team, and 2011 we had a senior men's team. In 2008 also a senior women's team. They have done respectively well. If you look at in 2011 we had 16 teams attending at the World Championships, and Namibia managed to finish 13th out of the 16. So we made a step forward. Unfortunately, if you go international, you should be attending every year to improve on a yearly basis. And we had to prepare and develop the sport in country to be better positioned to go international. So we did not compete in 2012.
Right, talking about the development, how would you say that's going and is there talent coming up?
I think so, yes. We have a 14 and under team that will attend the Northern American Roller Hockey Championships, that is in Toronto, Canada this year. They will also leave in July, on the 7th of July, to attend there in the 14 and under division. And we do expect that team to do pretty well, and hope that is a stepping stone for players in that team, because we had like 34 players apply to be on that team and had to cut it down to 14 players. So you can see we have actually got the best players in country in that age category to represent Namibia in Canada. Our lunch portion.